We're back here again. What's that over there?
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Another one here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the World Serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Let's go open that chest.
Aw, I didn't even see this here. Hey, that could be valuable. Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without...
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about her name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
I think we can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there. Boy.
Coming! How are you not tired? We're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
A sealed chest. I bet something good's inside. We're back here.
This way.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Hey, look at that.
What is it?
boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! Come back down. Doesn't look like anything. heart's right. That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
There's something up there.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp. Focus up, boy!
did it.